Good morning, student. Today I will teach you how to make paper flower.